confession. When I'm in temple, I'm basically making up gibberish Hebrew.
When are you ever in temple?
Okay, well, not a lot. But you know I'm a bar mitzvah singer now, like, as my job.
I thought you were a bar mitzvah dancer.
Okay, well, that didn't really work out. But there was like a 2-week period, I think, right before my bat mitzvah where I knew I was saying the correct Hebrew words. But now, I mean, I just completely make it up.
I actually do think that I know what you mean.
Yeah?
Like, Baruch atah Adonai.
Mm-hmm. Kuvsha katana. Faya sanayim.
Manim karba super haza.
Efi ani yechola.
Limso otek takin. Shel great Gatsby. That was so good. Oh my God.
I'm like, we're doing Hebrew. Like, nobody in temple would know the difference.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, that was amazing. L'chaim.
Fooling all the Jews. Mm. Ari and Emma.
Neli Selek.
So far, Arafel. It would be so funny if, like, one of these words was actual Hebrew.
That's stupid. Hi, I'm Ari.
And I'm Emma.
And thank you so much for watching Ari and Emma the Sketch Show.
You should subscribe so you can know what's going on, and you should share the videos too.
Yeah, with all your friends. And comment below.